dropping all those ducats.
Must be nice to have all that money.
Oh, I can't afford it. I just deploy my resources and let me see. What do I do with my money? Oh yeah, save it like a Scrooge. I save my money.
Securing Alpha. Hey, secure.
Huh?
Enemy has C.
For a rainy day, player.
Securing B. Hardcore
I mean, you know, I do buy stuff. Don't get me wrong. I mean, because I'm like, if I want to get something, I get it. Don't get that's for sure.
Enemy has B.
You know, I'm like when video games come out, I'm like, I don't fucking ask nothing to my wife. I'm like, I'm gonna get it. And that's that, you know. I'm like, oh, fuck that shit. You know, I work for this money. I'm going to buy me a video game. And then what else I do? But I don't gamble. That's for sure. I don't do drugs. I don't be boozing it up all the time. So you know, I just my vice is games, video games. You know, I love video games. That's what I do.
Bravo secure. Enemy UAV above.
Enemy UAV above. Oh, hey, shooter. Dizzy Kitten and Jenny the Squirrel's on today. It's Monday.
Losing Bravo.
It's Monday. What's Monday? Man Crush Monday? Or you know how they have a day of the week for everything.
Enemy UAV above. We've taken control.
Tuesdays is one. Go back Tuesday or is that Thursdays? On the high part of the high roof of overlooking B.
Enemy taking B. Losing A.
Still holding.
Enemy taking Alpha. Our UAV is online.
No.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Yeah, shot. Friendly exo jump in front of me and I shot his ass as he was like midair because I didn't see him.
Securing B.
No, I'm not first securing, but still I accept the stupid shit that we be talking about.
System hack. All HUDs have been disabled. Hitting UAV above. UAV recon standing by.
Does this belong to somebody?
Securing Bravo.
So has anybody checked out Dan's revamp Twitch? Because he said that he now streams at 4 o'clock. Because he said that was a better time for him because he gets more viewers. I don't know if anybody's checked it out when he Twitching at that time. I haven't either. I know Skinny was watching him when he was streaming at the time that he was at night.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Yeah. But see, well, you know, you gotta also sometimes revamp what you're doing because if you're coming out at a time that you're not gonna get that many viewers because it may not be the maximum time or the best time, and then you have to change it up. And supposedly he says that he's 4 o'clock is he gets like 50, 60 viewers. So I don't know. And that's a good crowd. That's a decent crowd, you know. That's not too shabby.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing C. C secure. We've taken the lead. Enemy has Alpha. Marching care package. Friendly UAV above. Enemy UAV above. Care package
is out. Yeah, fried chicken.
Vulcan on standby. Securing B.
Oh, how does it get here? Oh, what a... What a beyond.
Recon drone deployed.
Hey, how's it going there, newbie bananas? How you doing today? Feeling better? I know yesterday you said you was pretty tired.
Friendly UAV above. Launching care package. Friendly Vulcan above.
Yeah, I'm a...
Friendly assault drone in action. Securing Bravo. Friendly missile strikes incoming. Bravo secure.
I didn't shit with that Kentucky Fried Chicken beam.
Enemy UAV online.
Did they give up? Oh, there's only three on their side. I thought it was them. I was gonna bitch and moan like.
Securing A.
Being on this shift is so much better. I get up at 5 in the morning, watch the news, drink my coffee, get ready at 5:30, leave the house at 5:45, I'm at work by 5:50. I start work at 6, I get off at 2:30, and then I'm at home by 2:35. And normally my wife makes dinner, we stuff our faces, I clean up, that's the deal we have. She makes dinner, I clean up. Because the kids cleaned up when the kids were living with us. I was like, wait a minute, you guys give me our food and shit, you're gonna clean up for the terms. But once they left the house, then, you know, she cooks and I clean up. Because I don't know how to cook.
I stink really bad, senor.
And then we watch TV until a certain time, and then I'm like, I'm out of here, I'm going to my room. But that's usually not till 7 or 8 o'clock at night, because normally my wife goes to bed around 10 o'clock, so it's not like I abandon her, you know? 6 o'clock. When it's not rotation, 6 o'clock in the morning until 2:30. That's our 8-hour shift. You know, our 8 hours for the day.
Securing C. Enemy taking B. Lock B. Enemy taking A.
Oh my god. C secure. I was doing good.
We lost A. Securing A. Friendly UAV above. Alpha secure. They're hurting.
Keep hitting them. Securing B.
No, no, because enemy taking Charlie. Even if you guys was to stay, you know, if I stayed on till 10, 11, for you guys, that's already like 1, 2 o'clock in the morning, you know? Will be, yeah, either 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, but for me it's only 10 or 11, then I go to bed and I get up at 5. So being on the West Coast for the gaming times that we have is just
our UAV
perfect
is online.
I like it a lot. Oh man. Stink.
Securing C.
Let's see.
Losing B. Our UAV is online. Charlie, secure.
Oh, that's good. So you did two videos? Alright, so I'll check out the one you uploaded then. I'll add it to my list of super cool YouTube streamers.
Enemy taking C.
That's usually what I do. I'll just add it to that list so you guys can get more views, hopefully, on that video. That's what I do with a couple of you guys, subscribers or viewers that are decent ones that keep coming back. I don't do it for everybody, that's for sure. I only do it for the people who constantly are coming into the channel to check out the stream, you know? Now, I know it's called the playlist is called Super Cool YouTube Streamers, or it's either that or Awesome YouTube Streamers. Fly drop, let's see. Yeah. Black Ops 3? You don't have Black Ops 3. Oh, there's no problem there, newbie banana. We've been hanging around each other for quite a while.
Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Securing A.
Going
Alpha
over
secure.
To B.
We're in control.
Enemy
has Charlie.
Oh, that was me. Oh, okay. I thought it was the enemy.
Securing B.
Why? What happened?
Bravo secure. Securing Charlie.
Enemy
UAV online.
On. Did anybody watch Sharknado 3? I watched it today. I'm a big fan of those cheesy movies. Well, I'm not going to say too much, but... No spoiler. I mean, well, you know that there's another one in the works, right? Yeah, okay. What I think. Yeah, no, I never talk about the show. Tsunami. All I know is that they're making another one. Hey, you gotta watch them all, dude. They're so cheesy. Yeah. And the funny part is, there's a lot of cameo appearances by, I'm not gonna say super famous people, but by people that you know? Yeah, like stuff like that, you know, people like that. There's a lot of cameo appearances by B-list actors. There you go. Not A-listers. I say more like B-listers. Oops. No, I'm going to have to get out of here because you know I'm here. I bought Papers, Please on stream. It's really cool on Steam. I show my fatter your stream and now he plays a... Oh, you show your father my stream, and now he plays a bit too, securing so Charlie. That's cool, you know. Well, that's nice. That's nice. Alpha. We lost A. I am glad that he's also playing a little bit of, video games with you. I mean, I used to play with my son, of course, when he was young, but he's 27 years old, and he doesn't live with me. Enemy has C. Losing Bravo. I'm going over there. Alpha secure.
Friendly UAV above.
A's already got. And that's pretty cool that you know that. That you probably play, you know, you play with your dad, you know. I mean, you know, I play video games. But that's because I like playing video games. Ah, shit. I've never said that I was the best neither.
Securing C. Enemy taking B. C secure. We're winning. We lost B.
They're enemy has coming. Bravo. Ah shit, they're coming around out of the bunker from C.
Securing Bravo.
If anybody's there. Once you get good at a weapon, it's awesome to use it. I like, my favorite weapon is the AK-12 and the HBR, but I do like to use the ASM a lot too.
Losing A.
Q&A question in my high for Black Ops 3.
Enemy has A.
I am more excited for Halo 5 than Black Ops 3. Because, I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the Call of Duty games. I like the Call of Duty games, but they really haven't changed much about the last 3 or 4 over the past years. I mean, Black Ops 3 is they're still gonna use exosuits, you know, but they'll probably be called something else. And they're gonna be, yeah, I know, that's why I was like, I think he's in the corner.
Hardcore domination.
But, and also there's going to be some more moves on there that you can like run on the walls.
Securing C.
You know, that you can run walls. I'm like, what is this, Titanfall?
C, secure.
So, am I hype? Not really. But when it comes out, I mean, I will get it. I'm buying just the game and the season pass. That's it. That's all I'm getting. I'm not buying no additional stuff. That's what I did with this game. All I bought was just the game. And the season pass. That's
A.
it. I am not doing microtransactions. Screw that.
Launching care package. Enemy UAV online. Your team controls the laser air defense system.
Where are these guys? Are you excited for Black Ops 3 or another game? I'm also looking forward to Fallout 4.
Marking care package coordinates. Missile strikes ready for launch. Securing Alpha.
Enemy taking C.
Enemy taking C. Friendly missile strikes inbound.
Friendly. Oops.
Losing Bravo. Losing Bravo. We lost Bravo. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy UAV online.
Guys in the corner there.
Alpha secure. Friendly UAV above.
Who's inside? They're hurting.
Keep hitting them. Enemy UAV online. Securing B. Enemy care package incoming. Bravo secure. Losing Charlie.
You're bad at many games, but the games you're good at, losing I do esports at them. That cheers me up a bit. That's good. I mean, I never say it that I'm the best at some of the games that I play. I just play them because I like to play them, and no matter how many times you fail, you know, trying to get to a level, you just keep at it, and eventually you'll pass it. That's how I am.
Enemy Vulcan in orbit. Enemy taking C.
Sport to food. Sport to food.
Enemy taking Bravo.
It's the party.
Friendly UAV above. We lost B.
Yeah, these guys ain't catching up. I'll tell you that right now.
We lost Alpha. Enemy has Alpha. Bravo secure. Our UAV is online. Losing C. We lost C. Charlie.
What are you, using right of the own? I used to run it as a class, I just didn't use it enough, you know?
Securing Charlie. UAV our UAV is online. Charlie, secure. Losing Charlie.
You can make your own camo, so you're more excited for Battlefront 3. Yeah, I don't think I've never played none of the Battlefront games, but I know what they are though. Yeah, I'll get him. What's his match?
That's how it's done. RTB for debrief.
I'm gonna do it right now. Shit, I only got 9 gigabytes. So I deleted the Assassin's Creed, the one you was talking about. How do you get it back? Oh, okay. I gotcha. I'm looking in games. Well, it costs $7 for Battlefront 2 on Steam. Nice. I invited him. Let me... What girl? Oh, is he on? I don't have him on my friend list because I wasn't there for none of that. I sent him again an invite. Yeah, I got a lot of I got like about almost 1.8 terabytes on my PC. Because I got a bunch of PC games on there from Steam. Because I used to play Steam games a lot when I first started streaming, but then I kind of got away from it. Why, what you doing now? The one she keeps between her legs? Assassin's Creed, where is it? You guys playing already? How's it going there, Lionel? Shahir 1. How many games do I have for Xbox One? I have hard copy. I have 4. And then I have about 10 digital downloads on the hard drive itself. But I got 4 this and about maybe 8 or 10, between 8 and 10 digital downloads for it. So, I mean, I got enough games for it. But this one here is my favorite because I'm always constantly playing this one. I'm just waiting for the new games to come out. Because I have GTA 5 and I have Battlefield Hardline and Battlefield 4. But I just, I don't know. I just don't get around to playing those games. That's right, they do got you. Be like, they got me.
What do you want me to do now, son?
Securing Charlie. Our UAV is online. I'm gonna
make it.
Enemy taking Alpha.
Get that millipede or that red-looking centipede we found at the...
Losing B.
And be like, oh, you got your last click out of Junior. Oh, yeah? Remember that? What's going on?
Enemy has A.
That's how I am. Online. Remember when Junior didn't want to walk no more? And the bad squad leader was like, go get that centipede that we found. It's in the ammo can. He's like, alright.
Enemy has B.
Whoa, I've been home 4 times. Because I'm not paying attention. They got B, eh?
Securing
Yeah, that one is friendly. Oh shit. That should be the one up on the roof. That one's enemy. Tomorrow I should play GTA 5. Oh, we'll see the movie bananas. I don't know yet if I'm gonna do a live stream tomorrow. No, that depends on my mood, how I feel after work. Lionel Shahir, I don't know if you're still there. How many Xbox games do you have, or what kind of system you have?
Capture and defend the flags. Friendly UAV above. Securing Alpha. A secure. Enemy has C. Launching care package. Enemy UAV online. Securing Alpha. Enemy assault drone incoming. Orbital care package on standby. B secure. We've taken control. Enemy UAV online. Losing B.
Oh, they got me. One's in the tunnel and B.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy taking Bravo. Care package inbound. Losing B. Recon drone deployed. Lost Bravo.
Really? Cheap gun?
Enemy paladin incoming. Get to cover. Securing B. Losing A. Friendly UAV above. Securing Bravo. B secure. Losing Bravo. Lost B. Friendly bombing run incoming.
Oh, you got kicked. He killed all, three guys from his team. Yep. He only killed friendly. He didn't kill no bad guys.
Securing B.
Securing Charlie.
All right, there. Take it easy, with bananas. No, take your time, man. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm trying to. This tide.
Yeah,
hold on to like 2 points.
Securing Bravo. Enemy taking A. Enemy taking C. We lost C. Enemy UAV above. Enemy has C. Enemy taking Alpha. We're winning this fight. We lost A. Bravo secure. Losing B. Alpha secure. We lost B. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy has Charlie. Enemy UAV online. Care package on standby. Marking care package.
Yeah, they went ahead by 1 point.
We've lost the lead.
In this half a minute. Sorry.
Solar reflection tower operation. Securing B. The team controls the solar reflection tower.
I got this heat thing on C.
Securing B. Iron is not going to like this.
Oh, they got this selling the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Gold Edition for $39 on the Xbox Live Gold. The Advanced Warfare for $39. Oh, this is 21 GB. Damn. Gonna have to take off games. Yeah, I don't have them. It's the games I'm gonna have to like. Do I really play this? Like Battlefield 4? No. Goodbye. Yeah, but you gotta get. Can it be any aftermarket hard drive? I don't even know why I bought Game of Thrones. That shit was putting me to sleep playing that. Yeah. I took it off, Sarge. I took it off. It's 18 GB free, man. Back in the days, that was a lot of space. 1 GB nowadays, that ain't shit. Thank you. You gotta stop jumping off, man. It's time to get old. I guess he's not coming in, man. Is he on Call of Duty? Oh yeah, he is. Okay, let me invite him again. Oh, okay. Hey, how's it going there, Casey Cody? It's a sight to see. Why is she, man? Oh, forget it, man. The comments are hilarious, man. Dun, 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 dun. You're right. You're right there, shooter. Installing. Oh shit. She hasn't danced in a while. There's people on there that are assholes. Casey Cody, I don't know what to type in there, player. Hopefully it's not something like F you, man, because that would be kind of whack. Let me see if I can. Well, I'm re-downloading Assassin's Creed 4, but it's not gonna finish downloading today, because every time we play it stops, it pauses. Look at this guy. He's just popping up out of nowhere. It's like Battlefield Hardline. I bought that game and I was a waste of $60, man. I played it like maybe 7-8 hours and I was like, whack. I was such a waste of money, man. I felt, it's not like I can bring it back because it was a digital download, you know? I was like, that was a bad choice. All right, I'm gonna delete the game. Xbox launch. Hi, sport. How's it going, bud? Oh, nice, nice. From somebody you know from work? Wear your ass out. The stream is Q&A, man. Ask me questions if anybody's in there stalking. Ask me questions. Oh, you're done. You're done, dude. That's it. I'm gonna use a gigawatt this time. I'm gonna be a douche.
Hardcore domination.
Gigawatt.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing A.
Look at that. The circle's still there.
Enemy has C. Securing Bravo.
Put the sights down. It's not like that. Take these sights out.
Bravo, secure. We've taken the lead.
Enemy UAV above.
Enemy UAV above.
Oops. That was a snake.
Taking B.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Securing B.
Strikes.
Enemy warbird above. Enemy taking B.
Well, somebody's on A.
Lost B. Enemy taking A. Enemy has Bravo. We lost Alpha.
Somebody may be coming to you.
Hey, secure. Incoming enemy care package. Securing B.
Bravo, secure.
Our
UAV is online. Enemy taking Bravo. We lost B. Enemy has Bravo. UAV in waiting. Enemy controls the solar reflection tower. Friendly UAV above. Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take cover. Securing B. Orbital care package on standby. Care package inbound. Enemy care package incoming. Both turrets ready. We're winning this fight.
Enemy on B. Oh, it's a guy.
Control. Securing Bravo. Enemy UAV online. Losing Alpha. Bravo secure.
Get my ass shot off.
We've taken control. Enemy taking B.
Yeah.
Enemy taking
I'm trying
Bravo.
To get through the window.
We lost Bravo. Enemy taking A. Remote turret ready for deployment. B secure. We lost Alpha. Securing Alpha. Alpha secure. Halftime.
Hardcore domination.
Capture and defend the flags.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing C. Incoming enemy care package. Enemy has A. We have the lead. Charlie, secure. Enemy care package incoming. Friendly UAV above. Securing Bravo. Enemy controls the solar reflection tower. Securing Bravo. Enemy UAV online. Securing Bravo. Enemy care package incoming. Destroyed your turret.
Don't go out there, Raven. We're doing the dance. The fungal dance with this laser thing.
Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take cover. Securing Bravo. Bravo secure.
Losing Bravo.
Losing Bravo.
We lost Bravo.
We lost Bravo.
Enemy taking C.
Enemy warbird detected. We lost Charlie.
Charlie.
Enemy missile strikes. Bravo secure. Losing B. Your turret has been destroyed. We've lost the advantage. Securing A. Enemy excess one walking inbound.
UAV ready.
Alpha secure. Enemy paladin incoming. Get to cover using Alpha. Our UAV is online. Enemy taking A. We're in control. Enemy UAV above. Friendly UAV above. Charlie secure. Enemy taking Charlie. We lost C. Losing Alpha. Enemy has C. We lost A.
Has Alpha.
Orbital care package for both turrets ready for deployment. Charlie secure.
Hey, care package incoming. We lost Alpha. We lost Alpha. Enemy taking B.
You can't put no fucking turret in the water? Nope.
Enemy Vulcan in orbit. Securing A.
Losing Charlie.
Losing Charlie. We lost C.
Charlie secure.
Charlie secure.
They finally got me. What's up, newbie? You didn't miss much. And much what's going on when you was gone.
We're winning.
Losing Bravo.
Enemy UAV online.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Friendly assault drone in action. Losing B. We lost Bravo.
Securing A.
They destroyed your turret.
Securing Bravo.
Bravo secure.
Nice work, Sentinel. Oh, who got booted? I know I didn't get in your way. I was just minding my business. I got you. Did you get that shooter? Okay, let me invite you to the party then. Oh, crap. I guess he's gonna make another room. Xbox launch. There we go. the own. Stop me for now. We got to go. I'll be back soon. Alright, no problem there, Zombie Sniper. Appreciate you stopping by, man. And how's it going there, Timothy? Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you guys stopping by. This is my, excuse me, my normal regulars, subscribers, and viewers. I can always count on you guys. Well, I do appreciate it, though. Thank you. I'm gonna look. I'm gonna see what these girls are up to.
Ain't such a perv.
Five people on right now. Dan's on. I mean, sabotage.
Securing A. Enemy has Charlie. Alpha secure.
But you don't say that when Jenny's
hardcore
dancing.
Domination. Capture and defend the flags.
Who's dancing?
Enemy has B.
These nuts.
Securing Bravo.
No, not Pokemon. Advanced Warfare they play.
Enemy paladin inbound. What's up, Timothy? I know I said hi earlier. How you doing, man? Thanks for dropping in. Losing Alpha.
If I play back the tape, I'm pretty sure I said hi to you when you first came on.
Enemy taking Alpha.
How's everything going?
We lost Alpha. We lost Alpha. Enemy bombing run incoming. C secure.
Taking B.
Enemy taking C.
Help me, Obi-Wan.
We lost Charlie.
My only hope.
UAV recon.
You're my only hope, or you're our
B
only
secure.
Hope?
Enemy UAV online. Enemy has C. Enemy taking Bravo. We lost Bravo.
Help me, Obi-Wan.
Enemy has Bravo. Bravo. Enemy UAV online.
We're tougher. Well, maybe not. I need that bullet shot in the face.
Friendly UAV above.
Friendly UAV above.
Enemy UAV above.
Enemy UAV above. Enemy care package on standby. Launching care package. UAV ready.
I'm using the ohm too.
In the hotel!
I've used it before. It's a good gun once you get the hang of it, you know. I don't use the shotgun mode though. I never do.
Both turrets ready.
We're losing this fight!
Yeah.
Securing B.
System hack. All HUDs have been disabled.
Threw the bomb at
losing
me.
Bravo. Half time.
Excuse me, it was very rude of me to yawn like that into the mic.
Hardcore domination.
So yesterday, once I got done with my live stream. Hey, how's it going, Mason? Thanks for stopping in on the stream, man. I really appreciate it. So yesterday, after I got done live streaming, I still stayed on for about another hour. So checking other people's live streams, because, you know, there's other people who live stream too. Shit, behind you, Raider. What was that shooter? So I was checking,
UAV
other
above.
People's live streams, you know, just to, you know, like the stream and maybe subscribe to them. And there were some pretty good live streamers out there, and all that, you know, they're very engaging and
securing,
you know, kept, you know, the chat was going, so they, you know, they were talking in the chat and, you know, and also, you know, playing the game is like secondary, you know. It's like it's part of streaming, of course, because you know you can't say you're live streaming a game when you're not playing it. But it's like playing the game is just second nature to me. You know, I like to chat with people and just keep the chat going and just seeing all the different people they're talking to is always interesting. You know.
Friendly assault drone in action. Enemy bombing run incoming. Enemy UAV above. Securing Bravo.
Get him, turret.
Ah.
But yeah, thanks for dropping on the stream, man. We appreciate it.
Enemy UAV above. We're losing. Enemy UAV online. UAV is online. Securing Bravo. UAV in waiting. Losing C. Friendly UAV above. We lost C. Enemy has Charlie.
That wasn't me. You didn't kick me. Oh, I see. So I held the grenade, so I started running away. But I was like, I don't know if that's gonna be a while. So. I was like, I don't think you got me.
Enemy bombing run incoming.
What do you mean no sound? You know that the mic is going, the game is going.
We lost A.
What is it that you don't hear?
Enemy has Alpha. Orbital care package on standby. Enemy UAV online. Charlie, secure.
The mic is on.
Turret ready for
deployment. The mic is on. The volume for the game is on. If something's not on, I don't know what it is then. But the mic. I see the mic moving and I see it's going when I'm talking. And the volume for the game is going.
Securing Bravo. Mission failed. Fall back, Sentinel.
Yeah, I'm listening to the playback right now. I can hear my voice. You know, the playback over the live stream. Move the mic back over here. I think is hearing the stuff from the speakers. This mic. I didn't know it was getting that much feedback. Hey, how's it going there, Pedro? I'm going to disconnect. Let me see. Do I have to disconnect it? Nah, I can just bring it over to the back. Go. I shouldn't get no feedback now from the game. I didn't know it was getting feedback. Let's see. Oh, I can create a class real quick. Let's see. Oh, what? I thought I was using the... Oh, no. I was using the Ohm class. Yeah. Well, I got the quick draw grip for it. Aim down the sights faster. Okay, we'll do that. I have to get rid of one of my syntax for that. So yeah, how's it going, Pedro? Had a
fixed mic issues.
There you go. Should be good to go now. It has begun. I don't even know why I did that noise. I'm sorry. That was very immature of me. You know, we need some drinks up in this mofo. Nah, I'm not the type to be drinking on a live stream. I think that's very, I can't say unprofessional, but I don't think it's proper. You know what I'm saying? Is acid in the party too? Oh, what you doing? What happened? Who's in charge of the TV? Still was saying I don't want to eat no more. Maybe it's because they're just tired, that's all. You got the STG? That's bullshit. What is my favorite fast food restaurant? That would be Del Taco. I love Del Taco. And McDonald's is a close second. Those are my favorite fast food places. Del Taco, always first, because I just like all the choices. And McDonald's, because I've always been a fan of McDonald's since I was a little kid. I don't care what anybody says about the chicken nuggets and all the other stuff that vegans try and get you to believe nowadays. They're like, oh, that's bad. I'm like, you know what? I've been eating my whole life. I'm still here.
Securing Alpha. Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Enemy has C. A, secure.
That was a good question, though. Besides, somebody asked me, how many Xbox One games do I have? And I told them, none of your business. Nah, I didn't tell them that. I have about 4 hard copies and about 8 or 10 digital downloads. Oh, one might be coming behind the shooter.
Enemy has Bravo. Securing Bravo. Bravo secure. Enemy take.
Losing Alpha. Losing B. Charlie, secure. We've taken the advantage. We lost A. We lost Bravo. We lost Alpha. Enemy care package incoming. Securing Alpha.
What is this bitch at?
Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take cover.
Securing Bravo.
B secure. Losing Bravo.
You're always gonna have your one arch nemesis.
We lost Bravo. UAV above. Enemy taking B.
Wow. One may be on Bravo on this one.
Enemy taking Bravo. Enemy UAV above. Enemy UAV above. Enemy taking B.
We lost Bravo.
Oh my god. This map for me sucks every time.
Securing B. Securing B. Bravo secure. Friendly UAV above. Incoming enemy care package.
Net.
Losing B.
Ooh. There was a bad guy that was gonna shoot his head off.
Package inbound. They're hurting. Keep hitting them. Enemy taking Bravo. Losing Bravo.
Oh, don't go in there. Don't go in there. I'm using the OM that Eric. I think I'd try a different weapon tonight instead of always using either the HBR or the AK-12. And what else do I use a lot? I think those are the top two that I use all the time.
Securing B.
Oh, that's that. That's like a sound.
Losing Charlie. Enemy has Bravo.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go.
Alpha secure. We lost C. Half time.
Yeah, that's what it is. That's what that is. It's, I thought it was a microwave thing. Turn my dildo off.
Hardcore domination.
What, the ohm?
Capture and defend the flags. Securing C.
Yeah. It's alright. I mean, it has good range, but it's one of the lower end ones from when it comes to the variants. It's not the Savage or Elite or Royal, you know. What a bitch.
Friendly UAV above. Care package coordinates. Enemy has
Bravo.
Securing B.
C?
Enemy UAV online. Losing C. Securing Alpha. Enemy taking C.
Losing Charlie. Enemy has C. Our UAV is online. Enemy taking A. Enemy warfare detected. We lost Alpha. We lost A. UAV recon standing by. Advanced propulsion turret online. We've lost the lead. Securing Bravo. Taking Bravo. We lost Bravo. Enemy has Bravo. Our UAV is online. Enemy has Bravo. Securing Bravo.
Man down.
What?
Bravo secure. Bravo secure.
Securing C.
Securing C.
Enemy taking B. Marking care package coordinates. Losing Bravo. Friendly UAV above. Enemy assault drone incoming. Your turret has been destroyed. We're winning. Launching care package. Losing B. Friendly UAV above. We lost Bravo. Strike ready for launch. Enemy has Bravo. Friendly missile strikes incoming. Enemy care package incoming. Securing Bravo.
No.
Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take this. Securing Bravo. Securing Bravo. Securing Bravo. Well done, Sentinel.
Man, he died 33 times, so it's, he wasn't like, you know, like super outstanding. He had it out for you, man. Skinny. Would I rather lose my job or YouTube? Oh, I would rather lose YouTube anytime because my job pays the bills and all that. So I'd rather be working than YouTubing, unless I was a very, very successful YouTuber, which I don't really see that happening because, I mean, you got people like, you know, Markiplier, PewDiePie, Superwoman. I mean, and there's a few others, and I'm pretty sure that they're making in the millions every year from sponsorships, advertisement, monetization, partnerships, you know, stuff like that. I'm pretty sure, and merchandise, any type of Comic-Con appearances or E3 or whatever. I'm pretty sure that these guys, you know, making pretty good money, you know, every year. But a lowly YouTuber like me with barely 300 subscribers, no, I would never pick my job over this unless I was successful at this. And I'm talking about having millions of subscribers and millions of views on my videos. That's the only way that would happen. That's the only way you're gonna make money. Good game. Take it easy. Sport the Fool's our party leader. He's the greatest guy there is. Just watch. Just play video games, you know. When she comes back, you'll be like, you know what? I waited for you all night for like 2 hours and nothing happened. So forget it. I'm going to bed now. That's usually what my wife tells me anyway. I'd be like, but honey, I was here all day. Nah, it was whatever you want to do. I stay out of your business. Yeah. I know, right?
Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flag. Securing A. Enterprise Charlie. Alpha secure.
Oh, wow. Oh, but you shot two of you guys.
Securing B.
Reload. Oh, shit.
Securing Bravo.
Oh, wow. The quick draw. That's fine.
Securing Bravo.
I need to put that back on. That was a bad idea.
Securing Charlie. Losing Alpha. Lost A. Enemy has A. Enemy has Charlie. Enemy UAV online.
Come back. Oh, shit.
Bravo secure.
Ta-da.
C secure. Enemy taking B.
What would you rather lose, Eric? I don't know if you work your job or your YouTube. I throw the question right back at you. No, it's a Q&A for me only, not for you guys.
Lost Charlie. Enemy taking C. Enemy has Charlie. Enemy UAV above. Securing Charlie. Enemy taking Bravo.
Ooh, what happened? Sorry. I was trying to get that guy and you jumped up through with him. I was trying to do the best that I could, man.
Alpha secure. Friendly UAV above. Losing Charlie. We lost Charlie. Lead secure. Enemy taking Alpha. Enemy has Charlie. Enemy taking B. Losing B. Enemy UAV online. We lost B.
I didn't even see that guy, man.
Enemy has Bravo. Securing C.
Oh, man. B that many times. Well, I guess I'll go there.
What? Enemy taking A. Securing B. Losing A.
Fat guy in little coat.
We're losing this fight.
Would I rather date Mitt Romney or Obama? Neither, man. Those are guys. neither. If you would have threw a female in there, I don't care how butt ugly she would have been, I probably would have picked a female.
Securing C. UAV is
come on, help me. Help me, yeah, player. Oh shit, where is he?
Losing fuck. Charlie secure. Enemy taking Charlie. Remote turret ready. Enemy taking C. Enemy taking Alpha. Alpha. Losing C.
I got a turret, but you know what? I'll wait until the next one is almost finished.
Enemy has C.
Well, that's the end of that. And also, Talon Mooncrafter, thanks for dropping on the stream. Appreciate it. Good question. Threw me for a loop. I had to look at it twice. Had to look at it twice.
Hardcore domination.
I'm heading to C.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing C. Enemy UAV online. Charlie secure. We lost A. Launching care package. Securing B. Friendly UAV above.
Alright, get him, sir.
Enemy has Bravo. We lost C. Enemy has Charlie. We secure.
Oh, he got me.
They destroyed
yes, they
your
did.
Turret.
They took it out.
Securing out.
I'm on A, need some... Nope, get it.
Enemy assault drone
this
in the air.
This will be going to last command.
Friendly UAV above. Securing A. Incoming enemy care package. Securing A. Enemy taking B. Enemy UAV above. Marking care package coordinates. Enemy has Alpha. Remote turret ready. Enemy warbird above. Friendly UAV above. Securing Charlie.
Warbird got us all.
Enemy missile strikes. Securing Charlie. Enemy taking Bravo. Charlie secure. Lost B. Enemy UAV above. Enemy has
has Bravo.
How's it going there, Paul? Shires. Thanks for dropping on the stream.
Care package.
Enemy is down.
I don't need none of that shit. Take my package, please.
Losing C.
I think, yeah, we lost this. We're like soundly trapped.
Securing Charlie. Our UAV is online.
Wow.
Enemy taking A.
Thanks for the noob tube.
Enemy care package incoming.
That's the end of that.
We're not paying you to lose. Get it together and go again.
You may be right. What level am I at? 45 only? Oh. Well, next thing you know, I'll be prestiging again. Got kind of quiet. What's up? No, I'm still four, really six, because even when you hit 50, you got to prestige that. You know, still six levels before I prestige, and that usually toward 40 through 50 takes a while.
defend the flag. Hey, secure. Bravo, secure.
Lost the advantage. Enemy warbird detected. System hack. All HUDs have been disabled. UAV above. Securing
charge. Alright. Played a little bit of music to break up the monotony. I'm building up my music collection that's not copyright, you know, it's royalty free. Third parties that you can play while you're streaming and not get in trouble through YouTube or through whatever your partner is. So the main thing about, you know, when you're streaming all the time is you want to be able to monetize your videos. That way you can make a little moolah on the side. I mean, you're not going to get rich, but at least you get paid something, whether it's through YouTube or through network if you partner through them, you know? And so if you have songs on your videos or you got background music and it's copyright, you know, from a well-known musician, then that video gets monetized by them. So basically, you made a video, upload it, and put in a lot of hard work, and then somebody else is making money off your video because you didn't go through the proper copyright procedures. So what I do is I play only music that you can download through YouTube that's third party or copyright free or royalty, not, you know, royalty free music, you know. So that's why sometimes you'll hear music that I'll play if I'm talking. Fuck!
UAV online.
This is bullshit. But what was the question? Would you rather die or live all for 200 years?
We lost Alpha.
That's a tricky question because unless you're staying the same way you look and not getting old as flippity flop. Because you know how you really look when you're like in your 70s. You look pretty damn old.
Alpha.
And I would not like to look like that. If I'm 200 years old, you're going to be like all wrinkly in a bag of skin. So I'd rather just enjoy my life and live to see 70s or 80s and know that I lived my life and enjoyed it than live to be 200 and be really, really old and be miserable. You know, I don't want to do that.
Hey, secure. Half time.
It was my daughter she called, so I unmuted it. I didn't know it was loud, whatever. I was like trying to play, but when you, you know, when you some conversation on the phone, you're really not paying attention, you know.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing C. C secure. We lost Alpha. Enemy Goliath on the ground. Enemy UAV online. Our UAV is online. Enemy Vulcan in orbit. Securing B. UAV in
late. Alright, so what's coming in? B from the right side.
Our UAV is online.
Depending on how you're looking at it. Oh, they got a Goliath. Fuck, and they got a mother in the corner like a bitch. God, I hate when they do that, man.
Losing Bravo. We lost B. Enemy has B.
Oh my god, this motherfucker, man. Oops, excuse my language. I don't normally curse like that. Yeah, you saw him? You saw him come up? Going, like, if you're going to A, he's like hiding in a corner. He's been there the whole fucking time, man. You douche.
Securing Alpha. Incoming cool. Enemy care package.
I'll try and get him.
Enemy care package incoming.
I hate when people do that shit, like, I'm gonna go here all the time. Because I don't know what to do. You know what? Now I'm sitting in the corner.
Enemies control the anti-personnel system. Bravo, secure.
If you run by and you see me, that's me.
Enemy taking B. Enemy taking Alpha.
I'm coming
through. We lost A. Losing Bravo. We lost Bravo. Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV online. Enemy has B.
I think there's a turret
on. Enemy care package incoming.
I'm going for the gust of
sport. Friendly UAV above. Enemies control the anti-personnel. Enemy taking charge.
Too late.
Enemy has A.
Stinky, we had 2 points. What happened? All of them.
Securing A. Also, care package on standby. All turret ready. Securing A.
We got 2 points. That's all I'm saying.
Enemy taking A.
So we can win,
taking C.
Dude.
We lost Alpha.
I'm gonna take it.
We lost Alpha. Enemy UAV above. Enemy UAV above. Securing Alpha.
No, I think he's done.
Securing A.
Where can I go with B?
Securing Bravo.
No, we're not.
Enemy taking B. Care package inbound. Losing B. Enemy care package incoming. Remote turret ready for deployment. We lost Bravo. Enemy has Bravo. A secure. Losing Alpha. Losing Charlie. They destroyed your turret. Losing A. We lost Charlie. We lost A. Enemy has A. Enemy has Charlie. Friendly UAV above. Enemy UAV online. Securing Bravo. Our UAV is online. Bravo, secure. We got torn up out there.
We got toned.
It wasn't that bad. We got a pickup shooter. Oh, okay. There goes your invite, my friend. You're going to fix it on classes? I'm going to do that. I need to do that with the own. Goodbye, turret. There you go. I'm done. You can go ahead, play. Thank you. Urban, yes. Let's play that. It's already 10. Yeah, today I definitely won't be staying up late because I have to get in my rhythm of going to bed at a decent time because I got to get up at 5 every day. Shooter, you must be watching Jenny the Squirrel and eating chips.
Securing C. Enemy has Alpha. Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Charlie, secure. Securing B. Securing Bravo. B secure. Enemy taking Charlie. We've taken the lead.
The noob tubes, man. Hmm. bitch. Son of a bitch. I was trying to, but...
Securing A. Enemy taking C. A, secure. Losing Bravo.
He's looking at me like, what?
We lost Alpha. Our UAV is online. Enemy taking Bravo. We lost Alpha. Enemy UAV online. Enemy taking B. Friendly UAV above. We lost B.
Game of Kid, I forgot to tell you, thanks for dropping it on the stream, man. Appreciate it. I like totally forgot to mention your name and I answer that question. Because usually I do that, I always greet people by their YouTube gamer tag, I guess. Or YouTube handle. How would the young crowd say it nowadays?
Taking B. Friendly UAV above. Securing Charlie. Charlie secure. Losing B. Enemy taking Bravo. Enemy UAV online. Securing Alpha. Halftime.
Days are coming, Sarge. Days are coming.
Hardcore domination. Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Securing A. Friendly UAV above. A, secure. Enemy has C. We're in control. Enemy UAV online.
Oh, what a
securing
pain.
B.
There's a bitch there. Payback, motherfucker.
Securing C. Enemy has Bravo. C, secure. Enemy taking Alpha. Losing Charlie.
Point right there.
Enemy taking A.
How's it going to Haley Steel? Thanks for dropping on the stream. Would I rather get $100 or get free food? Is that what you said? Food or dude? Or did you mention type doo-doo or what did you mean mental type there? If you meant food, I'd rather get free food. But I'd rather mow than I'm gonna be able to eat. You know, every night, while $100 will only get you so far, you know. I mean, yeah, you can take $100 and buy food, but I'd rather take the free food.
Enemy paladin inbound. Marking care package coordinates. Enemy UAV above.
Damn, blunderbuss in my face.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy care package incoming. Securing B. Our UAV is online. Bravo secure. Losing A. Losing Bravo. Enemy taking B. Enemy Goliath on the ground.
Getting pwned like a mofo. All I want is a reticle for this. That's all I want.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Oh shit, you got a Goliath coming.
Losing Bravo. Our UAV is online. We lost B. Enemy UAV above.
Goliath has Bravo.
Enemy Goliath on the ground. Friendly UAV above. Enemy UAV online. Enemy taking Alpha.
Jack me with that blunderbuss. Come on, Charlie.
We're winning this fight.
Oh, I'm getting blunderbuss everywhere.
Securing Bravo.
Nothing like getting blunderbuss in the face.
We lost A. We lost A. Our UAV is online. C, secure.
Dude, they're that's like everywhere, man. It's like a bunch of fire ants. Securing Bravo. Can't stop them. That's just straight up crap right there.
UAV is online.
I tell you what, they're trying.
Alpha. Enemy taking C. We lost Charlie. Hey, secure. Enemy has Charlie. Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV online. Enemy has Bravo. Securing Charlie. Enemy taking Alpha. Charlie secure. We lost A. We lost Alpha.
Save my life.
Enemy care package incoming. Securing B. Enemy UAV online. Securing B.
Oh, 15 and 35. Yeah, son. I was doing good up until I changed fucking weapons.
Enemy has B.
They weren't gonna win.
Tear it up, Sentinel.
Terrible, man. 16 and 36. Wow.
Enemy
got the STG. Yeah, yeah. Time to use it. Create class. Let me give her some bullshit I never use right here. Well, I'm gonna try it out and see what all the hype is. But I remember it was from, what is it, World at War or the original Call of Duty games? Yeah, that I know. Oh, wow, man. The stream is that far back? It's already been... That's been over already for a while. This map again. I'm gonna use this until I get
hardcore domination.
I don't need to
capture and defend the flags. Securing Alpha. Enemy has C. A secure. Securing B.
Enemy has Bravo. Securing B.
Securing B.
coming into B. I don't know who else is in there.
Bravo, secure. Taking the lead.
No, no. You shot that guy. Yeah. Because by the time he came in and I saw him, he shot you. Hey, I'm dead at B. They're taking it right now.
Enemy taking B.
I'll go back in.
We lost B.
Change my loadout to the STG. I'm B again.
Enemy taking B. We lost B.
Oh, enemy has B. Down overlooking A.
Enemy UAV online. Securing Bravo.
Yeah.
Securing Bravo. Losing A.
Got boot stop.
Securing Bravo. Enemy UAV above. UAV is online. Hey, secure.
No. No, I see him. I'm not gonna be staying up late.
Okay.
Nah, don't wait for me. You'll probably be sleeping, but.
Keep hitting them. Enemy taking Bravo.
Oh wow, that's a bunch.
We lost Bravo.
A, I think. Not sure.
Half time. Core domination.
Capture and defend the flags.
Securing Charlie.
Securing
Charlie. C, secure. has A. We've taken control.
What?
Securing B.
I'm dead. That was Jenny.
Securing B. Losing C. UAV online.
Yeah, it does. Bravo, it secure. Right. Well, what?
Enemy taking Charlie. Losing C. Losing C. Enemy taking B. We lost Bravo. Enemy has Bravo.
Enemy UAV above.
Enemy UAV above. Securing A.
Where'd you get shot from?
Alpha secure. Alpha secure.
Oh, this guy didn't even see me. I got him. The guy didn't even see me. I was laying down. Maybe he thought I was dead. I don't know.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy UAV online. Our UAV is online. Enemy taking A.
Spend all your money over the weekend. I need to work Monday to Friday, get mad donations, and go out clubbing to the best UAV places. That's what I would think if I was her anyway.
Securing B.
Anybody? No. You agree
enemy
with me?
Warbird
yeah.
Above.
Yeah, I agree with you. Of course I do. No, I got a wife. I have a blast with my wife too, trust me.
Incoming enemy care package. Securing Bravo. Securing A. Enemy Goliath on the ground. Alpha care package on standby. Enemy has B. Alpha secure. Remote turret ready.
Friendly UAV above.
Friendly UAV above.
I think that, yeah, the Goliath is coming towards B. Oh, my turret's fucking him up. He left. I think he's going to see. No, he's in B. Oh shit.
Losing Alpha. They destroyed your turret. We lost Alpha. Enemy has A. Our UAV is online. We're winning this fight. Enemy UAV above.
Yuck.
Launching care package. Alpha care package on standby. Care package inbound. Securing Bravo.
Nah,
Alpha care package on standby.
Nah, they're too far.
Securing B.
Half a minute left.
Marking care package coordinates.
Oh, 20 seconds, man.
Ready for deployment. System hack. Enemy streaks and equipment are in safety. Bravo secure.
Losing Bravo.
Losing
Bravo. Well done, Sentinel.
Charlie, where you at? Oh, you with mommy again?
watch this. It makes you wonder why this shit wasn't around when we was kids, eh? It was like cha-ching. With the long ass extension cord. You can like the really super duper long ones. Yeah. We had two. We had one that stayed on the wall, you know, the skinny ones, and then we had the ones that were for the desk, because they're like different types, remember? Yeah. Mm-hmm. My bell.
Securing Alpha. Enemy has C. Alpha secure. Enemy has Bravo. Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Securing B. Enemy taking B. Taking Bravo. Losing Bravo.
Losing B.
Losing B.
Enemy taking B.
Enemy taking B.
Oh, don't go over there, skinny. Why, skinny? Hey, skinny, you're muted.
Friendly UAV above.
I'm sad when the grenade kill you.
Alpha.
Oh yeah, not car wash.
Enemy taking A.
Shit, I'll take C. Okay.
We lost A.
I don't know how.
We lost Alpha.
Have you lost a 1v1 or no?
Oh yeah, I've lost quite a few 1v1. Playing with my friends, you know, just 1-on-1. But you know, I win some, but I've lost quite a bit. And how about Jose Hernandez? Thanks for dropping on the stream. I appreciate it. Very nice of you guys. It's been a steady stream. I mean, people popping in, popping out, you know. You know, they'll ask a question, get the question answered, and then take off. But hey, you know, it's better than nothing, you know. Oh crap. So I do appreciate you stopping by.
Enemy Goliath inbound.
Thank you very much.
Enemy missile strikes.
Come on, dude.
We're winning. Securing B. Losing Charlie.
Like a massacre.
We lost Charlie. Secure.
Friendly UAV above.
Enemy UAV above.
Enemy UAV above. It was like I was getting shot from every angle there is.
We've lost control. Securing B.
Securing Bravo.
Securing Bravo. Halftime.
I wore us a little bit and then I stopped.
Local gamer. Yeah, I never claimed to be the very best at this. I don't know, maybe. What about you? Are you like the best of the best when it comes to this? Like, top seed in the whole wide world? Like, the best in. I'm not. Like, the best in Major League Gaming and game battles? I mean, I never claimed to be the best. I know when I stream, I mean I game for game. What about you? Every time you game, you game for competition? To be the best of the best. Alright man, take it easy, bro.
Securing Bravo.
Oh shit.
Securing B.
There's a guy behind the fort. I got him. It took me a while, but I got him.
Enemy warbird above. Enemy assault drone incoming.
Oh, no.
Enemy UAV above.
Thinking it up again.
Enemy UAV above. Securing B.
And also local gamer, that's not a question. You didn't read the description?
Securing Bravo.
You said it, I mean.
Enemy UAV online.
A gnarly? A gnarly penis or just a regular?
Securing
Bravo. Okay, good.
UAV is online. Enemy UAV above. Enemy Goliath inbound. Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take cover. We're losing. Securing B. Enemy UAV online.
Oh, I'm gonna get
that. Secure care package on standby.
Securing
beach. B secure. Care package inbound. Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take cover.
Would you like that? Ooh, you got jacked.
Losing Bravo. Our UAV is online. Enemy taking B.
We
lost Bravo.
Make some sense.
Bravo secure.
Ducking and diving.
Losing B.
What time is it? 10:40.
We lost Bravo. Enemy has B. Friendly UAV above.
We won.
We have failed our objective. Sentinel retreat.
Let's see, 10:40. We're playing one more game. Then we'll get off. You guys still playing? Are you getting, anybody getting off? Yeah, I'm just... I've been running around using the STG, getting the hang of it. Yeah, I put one on already. With a suppressor, is it better with a suppressor? Because I got a foregrip and a reticle. Play one more game if anybody's watching the stream, and then that's going to be it for me for the night until my next stream, which I don't know if I'm doing one tomorrow or the next day.
go to 39. So quiet. Why did it get so quiet? I think that's what it is. Just tired. Yeah, this will be my last one. That's it. Are you still watching, Jenny? I think it's a safe bet that she streams Monday to Fridays. I don't think she streams on the weekends. It's just saying on her schedule. I mean, I'm pretty sure she has a schedule.
Hardcore domination.
This TGO looks all shiny and shit.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing A. Enemy has Charlie. A, secure.
There's a guy laying down on B on the very top.
Losing A. Enemy has Bravo. We lost Alpha.
There's a guy on top.
Securing A. Securing A. A secure.
Whoa.
Securing B. Enemy UAV online. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy UAV online. Securing Bravo. Securing Bravo.
Oh, the final thing back there.
Securing Charlie. Enemy taking Alpha. UAV recon standing by. Charlie, secure. We lost Alpha. Friendly UAV above. We lost Alpha. Friendly UAV above. Securing Alpha. Enemy UAV above. Securing Alpha. Orbital care package on standby. Hey, secure. Enemy care package incoming. Securing Bravo.
That was fun.
Locking care package coordinates. Missile strikes on standby. Friendly missile strikes inbound. Losing A. We lost Alpha. Enemy has A. Incoming enemy care package. Securing B. Enemy warbird detected. Enemy UAV above. We're losing. Securing Alpha. Alpha secure. Enemy taking A. We lost Alpha. Enemy has Alpha. UAV in waiting. Securing Bravo.
Hardcore domination.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing C. Orbital care package on standby. C, secure. We lost Alpha. Securing B. B, secure.
Enemy UAV above.
Our UAV is online. Losing C. Securing A. Losing Bravo. We lost B. Enemy has Bravo.
Package incoming. Enemies control the anti-personnel system. Enemy UAV above. Securing C. Care package inbound. Enemy taking Alpha. Enemy UAV above. Securing Bravo. Incoming enemy care package. Enemy care package incoming. Securing B. Losing A. Enemy has Alpha. Enemy UAV online. We lost Alpha. Charlie, secure. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy recon drone detected. Missile strikes. Our UAV is online.
Incoming enemy care package. Enemy missile strikes. Enemy UAV online. Losing C. System hack. All HUDs have been disabled. Alpha. Enemy UAV online. Securing A. Orbital care package on standby. Alpha secure. Enemy taking A. Launching care package. We lost A. Remote turret ready. Enemy care package incoming. We lost A. Enemy UAV online.
Wow, 55.
Securing Alpha.
I'll blast him.
Nothing more we can do here, Sentinel. We've lost.
That is it for me. I'm out of here. Alright guys, I'm out of here. Good games. See ya whenever. Laters. Let's see what I got for supply drop though. Nothing that I like. Alright. That's it. I'm done with the stream. I do appreciate everybody who stopped by and asked the question. I mean, I'm glad that some people actually asked the question. I just want to see how everything will work out with a Q&A. It was pretty good. I mean, you know, normal questions, a little kooky questions, but hey, you know, that's good, and I appreciate everybody who asked the question. I thank, you know, the viewers and subscribers who stopped again by like they normally do, because I got a couple of steady subscribers and viewers that come every time I get on, and I really appreciate that. So with that being said, you guys take it easy. I don't know if I'm going to live stream tomorrow. I may just do it on Wednesday, but anyway, it doesn't matter. I'll post it up like I normally do. You guys, thank you for everything. Take care. You just did your country a great favor today. Bye-bye. Take care.